Well, new tonight, a new trial court is heading to Bell County this fall. The Texas House of Representatives passed House Bill 3774 on Friday. The bill creates various judicial districts around the state of Texas. For Bell County residents, it creates the 478th Judicial District, adding a fifth judicial district to Bell County. House Bill 3774 will take effect on September 1st. The next steps for House Bill 3774 is to be passed by the Senate and then be signed into law by Governor Abbott.